Hi everyone, here's what happened on 7 July 28 September 2021. Rikas, Lana, Amore and Justice were badly injured and they were taken to hospital. Esty spent the night at Marco's place. Marco said he can't believe he's not dreaming, but he's a happy man. Esty also said she's very happy to be with him. Eki told Connie that she can't believe that she didn't tell her about Esty. Connie also said she can't believe that she didn't tell her that Rikas divorced Esty and he's been with Lana. Otherwise, she wouldn't have to drop her at the Valmonts. She then explained why Esty left the Valmonts from the first place, because she saw Marco and got confused. Eki said Esty belongs to Marco. She doesn't know why she returned back there. Connie was worried about Lana and said she's a sweet girl. Now Rikas embarrassed her. Things were not looking good for Lana and Amore, but Rikas finally got better. Barson was rejoicing for the fact that Valmont's children got hurt. Marco organized for Esty to see her son. Thomas couldn't believe it when he saw his mom, and he was so over the moon. Esty called Connie with Marco's phone and told her that she's fine and she's with Marco. Connie told Eggie and Vanessa that Esty is finally with Marco. She's glad she listened to her because she belongs to Marco. Esty and Marco heard that Rikas was also attacked by the bees. They quickly rushed into hospital. Amore finally woke up and she's pregnant. Alexa and Figani told their parents that Amore is pregnant. Chris wasn't happy at all. Marianne was over the moon. Esty and Marco got to the hospital and there was Rikas' parents and Alexa. She then asked about Rikas if he's okay. Thank you so much for watching. Please do not forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you can get more episodes on this channel. 105 Financial loves you. Bye, good people.